Hello semua, kita akan main game BioShock Remaster 2, okey. Kita dah main tu hari, kita main yang satu punya kan. Ini kita main yang kedua punya. Tengok dia punya game best tak macam yang satu punya. Satu punya aku suka, serius aku suka. Tapi sekarang ni kita kena slowkan lah sound effect sebab kuat sangat tenggelam aku punya suara. Over master volume. Masih kuat lah. Sound effect 5 lah. Kuat sangat pisang. Woi, kuat woi. Oh, the chair will not take effect until in game. Cacat. Cah kue tiao. Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, itu hari kita sudah main easy new shooter. Medium kalau you played ada shooter, hard you played lot of shooter. Apa beza game ni? Bahaya sikit kan kalau main hard, takut dia teruk sangat. Jadi medium sudah lah, kita nak elakkan diri kita daripada koyak. Oh, CTR untuk ni medikit. Kita tengok kat mana permulaan cerita ni. 1958. Beneath the Atlantic Ocean. Ini apa nama ni? Bodyguard si budak tu. Eh, hey, budak ni dah besar ke? Ke dia dah upgrade dia? Dia realkan apa? Dia realkan ni grafik sikit. Eh, kalau korang tak tahu, game ni dia kisah macam kau masuk dekat dalam satu bandar tau. Bandar dekat dalam laut. Dia ada satu bandar dalam laut. Tapi bandar ni macam dah musnah lah sebab ada virus. Macam tu lah. Itulah tu yang budak tu cucuk tu. More angels, daddy. This way. More angels. Jadi siapa-siapa yang kat bawah ni semua dah ada virus tu lah. Dia ada kuasa, masing-masing ada kuasa lah. Otak dorang dah tak betul lah. Dia menyerang satu sama lain. Itulah kisah dia. Oi! Tu tengok. Bila dia cucuk tu dah dekat ada kuasa. Tu dia karen. Woi, padu mat. Minta dapat, minta kita bagi. Sudah. Itu pisang.
This is not your daughter. Do you understand? Her name is Eleanor. And she is mine.
Elena.
Now, kneel, please.
Uy,
pahal. Remove your helmet.
Dia patuh, eh?
Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head.
Dia kena pukau lah. Si mamat tu kan dah ada kuasa. Dia pukau dia ni.
Fine.
Wey, wey.
Ya betul.
Woi.
Tu dia. Dah berkulat tu. Oh. Ten years later. 10 tahun kemudian. Apa jadi? Aku terfikir, aku ni sambungan yang satu ke? Apa?
Wui, serius lah, aku memegang watak sebagai daddy.
Gang, teruk sangat lah. Sekejap, sekejap, sekejap. Tak boleh, ni terlampau rendah sangat sensitif dia. Kita try tiga tengok. Tiga. Okay. Sensitif sangat pula. Apa cerita? Dua. Dua. Weh, salah salah. Satu setengah maybe. Satu setengah okey geng, kita save.
Oh, ada.
Ini apa tu, Mat? Siapa ni makcik-makcik ni? Cantik lah dia punya ni. Boleh pecah. Ui, minyak makin habis lah, brother. C untuk tunduk.
Apa tu? Wui wui.
Mahal lo. Mana tak monyet. F untuk pick up. Aku rasa dia punya control ni agak lain sikit lah daripada yang satu punya. Lamb is watching. Aduh. Thank you. tengah fikir, adakah map ni aku pernah lalui? Kat yang satu je ni lah. Macam tu je eh. Satu lima empat kosong. Satu lima empat kosong. Oh, ada duit. Oh, ni bukan ni ke? Jangan tak kutip. Game-game macam ni, apa yang ada kutip? Apa ni? Oh, tak ada dah. Satu je. Satu je. Father dia panggil. Electro book. Aha, kuasa pertama karet. Tapi kan, takkanlah 10 tahun baru hidup balik. Oh, sleep. Woi, woi, Mat. Kurang asam. Kau menculik. Kau main kau, kau marah ni. Ha, kau marah. Garate. Bangun. Tidur je kerja kau. Macam mana nak top up if eh? Game ni dia bagi plus minute free. Cantik lah. Jatuh mah sakit punya. Kan kebal tadi elok je jatuh tak sakit.
At last a signal. You who are bringing this dead.
Hey member. Listen. Hey member, mari lah.
I know who you are and I am in much need of your help. Please find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
Aduh, nak cari dia pula. Oho, banyak barang. Kutip, orang kata ada barang kutip. Rezeki jangan ditolak. Ush. Padu juga eh. Dua kali ketuk je. Taste of Adam in weeks.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Remember,
mati tegung kau kena karen.
Think of me not as leader, but as mother to the Rapture family.
Lam Evoching. You got rivet gun. Headshot, nigga. Ada aku depan sini eh. Okey, kanan dulu. Cek dulu barang-barang. Tak ada apa lah belakang tu. Dah. Kenapa baju kau warna merah? Oh, yelah. Big sister doesn't want you playing here. Kenapa tu? Ui, makhluk baru lah, Mat. Bukan daddy, pergi sister eh. sikit weh. Sakit tu. Memang aku sikit weh. This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Oh, dah apa boleh kutip. Big sister is always watching. To steal oh, dia keep lawan dengan aku tadi. Kena kitai. Dia kata big sister my family. Asal kau serang aku? Main tembak aje aku. Mentah-mentah kau ada kuasa api. Tuh aku nak habis, elok. Baik ada nyawa backup. Haa, dibaikkan. Nyawa lagi. Lagi. Tak ada lah. Itu sahajalah. Lagu dia seram tu. Eh, dia masuk ke mana? Woi. Dia pecah ke tingkap, man. Woi, game ni dia ada kena berenang ah. Macam satu punya tak ada. Tak ada boleh berenang macam ni.
In that suit even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But rapture is the death of many great men. Alone you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
Train station eh? Dia pecahkan macam tu je. Siap tu. Member. Wei. Aduh. Belakang. Padu lah dia ni. Member ni. Tunggu lah, saya datang dekat you. Ikan jos. Ada dua jalan. Asal ada katil dekat tengah laut ni. Lalu yang sama tak ada item kan. Aku kena pusing takut terlepas item. Ni ada item. Kena kata. Kena rajin. Rajin berjalan-jalan. Tu ada. Tandas. Tu. Si Mina tu. Sister. Tinggi kau boleh lompat eh. Oh, sekarang ni aku tahu dekat dalam game ni aku jadi deity. Patut ada makhluk baru iaitu Sista. Sista ni dia bergaduh sama deity dah. Ha. Daddy's home. The Atlantic Express consuming alcohol restores malam bomb off. Tak sempat baca. Terima kasih. Space to continue. Oh, the saving eh?
Ah, Herr Delta. You arrive as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth and I will offer what I know of you. Now most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
You get Hector. Press to fire machine at 70 on your side. Uh-huh. To have machine, press F to start needling a green session. White will give you the shock. Green. Ah, eh mudahnya. Tak macam yang satu punya geng. Satu punya hack pisang. Oh. Kau. Kau lagi mana? Bik kau. Oh, banyak main tipu ah kau. Kau nak heal diri kau.
Andrew Ryan is dead, but the tyrant dwells within us all. Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the self. We reject the tyrant.
Ada benda dah. Wah, gelap ni, Mat.
I know you.
Oh, ni lem ni.
Dia
ni yang suruh tembak kepala sendiri.
Since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lam. She has found you.
Wait. Sakit, wait. Oi. Jatuh lagi.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lam. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her. Security cameras belong to Lam. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Camera work for you spotting. Blue boner will hack for a longer friendly alarm.
It's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
Plasmid apa ni? Pick up big stuff itu mata. Oh, bla 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 bla, tahu dah. Mampus. Sihat dia ah. Lah ni laluan tadi ke? Apa tu?
Sophia Lam is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
Awesome.
I know of your bond with Elena Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Elena has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
Mana ni dulu geng, ada kiri dan kanan lah. Welcome to the Circus of Value. Serangan bertubi-tubi ya. Banyaknya barang. Alah, magilah. Mari, mari. Padan muka.
Now, here is what the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia.
Oh, anak dia.
She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
Lari buat apa? Mahal. Tiba je bai. You got special more. Oh, okay, okay, faham. Mana? Ni apa? Trap vignette. Mati ke semua? Mati ke tidur? To the circus of value. Ah!
You see? This is why I must fight Sophia Lamb. She is using the new little ones for something.
Nigga, Eleanor.
But I have returned to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins. And the rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture. This is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people.
Without soul, or fitnah lah, kata aku enemy.
It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Lamb will take this place apart to fight you. Please hold back the splicers until we escape.
Ah, sudah. Let's go.
you. Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this, but there are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta, and good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair Sport, Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.
Ở đây là tí ấy, thật ra đâu, ở bên trong. Ryan Amusement. Terbaik, kita dah proceed next. Okay, sekarang ni kita akan.
Whoa there! Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead.
Wih, apa ya? Oh, sebelum apa-apa kita kena save brother. Okay, kita akan sambung. Jumpa anda next episode.